Among the attendees were family members, friends, select district officials and representatives from the Uganda Athletes Federation. The Serial Member of Parliament, Helene Adowa, also serving as the State Minister for Fisheries, honored the event as the guest of honor. Adowa further participated in 100-meter race before officially commencing the event.
Athletics Federation, for honoring Papa Leto Meda, this event, this is a sad event. Every year they honor him by bringing athletics to Serere in memory of his name. And to me, when you are good to other people when you are alive, your name will not disappear. What Papa used to do in athletics, raising different children, especially those that needed support. Some of the children were good at athletics, but they were very poor. Papa paid their fees. Today he's not there, but he does not even know anything, but the world has honored him. So that's why I'm encouraging everyone out there. Whatever you do today, it may be small, but people will not forget, and God will cause people to remember you.
During his time, Omeda played a pivotal role in establishing the Sail Athletes Association. Additionally, he served as the delegate for Sere within the Uganda Athletes Federation. The event attracted athletes from both school and elite levels who participated in various track and field events.